What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as
sensitive and sweet. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, so he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar brain, dear.
His thing with the reindeer,
that's a little outside of nature's laws.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit of love.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared,
or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to think only about what?
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up and he's the honest good?
He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's got a couple of buds. She's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't need no ring.
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way, and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, cause people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force as powerful as change.
Do you, Anna, take Christoph to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.